When it comes to inflicting punishment on your opponent in a matchup like this, the superstars are only limited by their imagination.
A competitor must accept the fact this is not about wins and losses. This is about settling a rivalry.
Falls Count Anywhere is perfect for a superstar who doesn't want any boundaries.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
What a headbutt. Vicious. He takes control. There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Knew what was coming there. Caught the leg. Cruiserweight takes him down. Again, but
quickness on this.
at this point is beyond the realm of reality. What a headbutt.
Vicious.
Oh, man.
He's trying again.
And finds a count. Can that finish MVP?
The cover. One, two.
Got it. MVP has been eliminated.
Look at this.
Disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Now, and his aggression, just pure brutality.
Not easy.
That's gonna let him break his arm. Vicious.
The WWE Universe, where are these superstars on?
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Clothesline, backbreaker. Answers back on. Got a plan for him. Oh, and a reversal.
For yet another exclamation mark. I don't care who you are, you can't survive any more of those.
Tight end finds the advantage after a string of counts.
And a kick out. No one saw that coming.
What a kick out by Austin. You can never count the rattlesnake out.
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches.
Aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Possess the fortitude to do what we just witnessed.
Very few? How about almost none? This match just went to the next level.
Anger is starting to show on the face of Austin. I think the rattlesnake will do anything to close this out.
Bam! Suplex!
How's that for a count? Now that'll do some serious damage.
Lands an elbow.
Expect anything less, and he was ready for it.
tables on the competition soon.
That was...
Stop!
We can't take any more of that. This must...
That could have been it right there.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Orton with great ring awareness.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Lays the net scattered. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. Answers back on Orton.
Austin had that one scouted.
Six was ready there.
Check his nose.
Boy, what a kick.
Really just laying it in.
Makes him pay with a counter. The leg. Take down.
Inverted atomic drop.
Ooh.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex. What impact. Shatter your chest.
Stone Cold with his trademark offense.
Nothing can stop Stone Cold.
He isn't allowing that burst of attacks to finish him.
That's how you dominate your opponent.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
That may be too much, even for Austin.
Surviving and ultimately thriving in a match like this.
Oh yeah, you have to be.